Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be doing a coin collection. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you all my cool coins I have. So let's do this. So the first one I have is kind of cool. Let's see if that is like kind of a cool coin. Right there. You saw that? Next is this American one. I don't put them in back in, so I know which ones I have and stuff. This one is, you can see it, it's the U.S. The other one was Canada, but it's by the Olympics. It's kind of cool. Next one is pesos. This one is kind of cool, I find. Ooh, that one's the coolest. We'll save that one for last. Stay tuned until the end of the video, because that's a really cool one right there. Okay, this one is another U.S. one. It's supposed to be U.S. a nickel. It's like worth 8 cents, Canada. So I don't know why I have it here, just money. $2, other one was. This one is 5 pesos, Mexican money. This is another kind of cool one by Canada, I find. I found this one cool because it's by Saskatchewan. In between Alberta and Manitoba. Another 5 peso. You also have, that's not cool. This one shows us our map, I believe. This one's a dime of American dime. Oh, this one is one of the coolest ones too. I think it's the second coolest. This one is by Cuba. Cuba, Florida, I think. That one isn't cool. This one isn't cool. It's just a quarter. This one is cool too. U.S. penny. U.S. penny. Another U.S. penny. Wait, is this actually? Yeah, I know. United States. Almost done, guys. We also have this one right here. This one, I'm not sure what's from. Oh, yeah, this one's from the United States. United States quarter. This isn't cool. Two last ones, guys. Another American dime right here. And then, my last one is this one is, try to leave in the link below once you get to this part. Pause it right here and leave in the comments below what you guys think. And I'll be revealing it to you in three, while I count down, you guys should make a guess. 3, 2, 1. Did you have your guess? Leave in the comments below. And this one is, try to see and try to guess. 50 cent. This is a 50 cent. Well, it's not worth 50 cents right now. It's worth like $5. And it says to be in the 50 years or something in the future, it'll be worth $30. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like down below if you want to check that out. And I'll see you next time. Peace!